This video demonstrates the procedure for performing a suspension check with the Carlsoft Vison X3, Car Aligner's powerful, easy-to-use software measuring system. To write a new work order for a suspension check, first ensure that you've centered the vehicle correctly. Begin by selecting the correct vehicle from the list. Then click the blue menu square. Select Measuring Menu. Next, click on the suspension check icon and select the appropriate suspension for the new vehicle. The next step is to select the area of damage on the vehicle. To do this, click the green box. The box changes to red. Now select OK. Take measurements in a sequence beginning with the left rear. The first point to measure will be flashing on the screen. After recording the measurement, the point stops flashing and turns blue. The next point to measure now begins flashing. Follow this sequence until you've performed all required measurements. Once performing all measurements, the results appear on the left of the screen. The upper part shows the difference in length, width, and height compared to the same point on the right side. The difference between the left side and the right side display in the bottom portion of the screen. You've now successfully performed a suspension check with the Carlsoft Vison X3.